push stop button, it resets. Start again. Push the E stop, it resets. Push the start button again. Lift the hood. Once you bring it back down, it starts again. And hold the set button, and then you adjust your time how far you want it. Hit the set button, then on second speed you would do the same thing. Hold your set button, adjust your time, push the set button, and it'll show what you have it set at, and once you start it, it'll come up with that number.